I want that thing to go away. Up now,
Now.
We have a new friend in the hood. You know him and I know him.
Around here?
Redding Street. But on the other side of the tracks.
Redding? Okay.
You know where Redding is, right?
I think so.
The street, as you're going down Puff, go out. The street where that kid from by Danny's. But it's the other side, on the other side of the tracks.
I'm thinking. Okay.
The street where the kid bought the house on the corner.
Okay.
Missing fingers.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
That street, but on the other side of the tracks.
Okay.
You know when you're coming into the valley? You come up to the bridge? About 3 months ago, there was guys building a back porch. You look to your left. They were redoing the porch back there and
moving
and everything.
I think so.
That's Brian's house.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Brian's cool.
Yeah, he's awesome.
He's got a lowered Acura, tinted out windows. He's the one that had the, what was that, VW?
Oh, Subaru. It was a Subaru, wasn't it?
Maybe it was a Subaru. Blacked out windows, including the windshield at work. And it was lowered.
So he lives on his own now?
No, his mom's moving from Florida to here. He left at 3 o'clock. Drive to Florida, load up the truck, bring her stuff back tomorrow morning, and he's gonna move in. He lives with his father above Boundbrook Court. You get off at X-33, and that comes down over the top.
Okay.
It's over there somewhere.
Oh, shit.
His father's an asshole, so he's gonna move his mother.
Cool.
That's what I said. So there's mornings, you know, bad weather, and you don't want to drive the Acura in the wintertime, just holler. We all work at the same time.
Holla for a dollar.
And he works at your quarry?
Yeah. I'm going to continue to have Jenny do my lawn.
Why?
Just charged me $50.
I'm surprised
you $50 is like a lot less than what it would have cost me to do it myself.
Yeah.
You know how much oil these things take? I didn't realize.
A lot.
8 quarts. 8 quarts at, I think it's $8 or $9 a quart. You do the math.
It takes me a while, but I do.
1, 2.
16, 24.
Just do 8 times 8 is 64.
I forget my calculus, okay.
Awesome, because that was all on stream, so now we all know that you can't fucking count.
I can't.
It's okay, because either can I.
Hey, 2 plus 2 is fish.
Chris, where you at, homie?
Hold on, I dropped with guys and I was just trying to at least kill.
You're killing me, Smalls.
I'm sorry.
2 5
How are these niggas' eyes?
Hey, Christopher.
What the asshole's that?
Haha, I like it. That's it. Excuse me. I'm the first thing. Haha.
I'm just gonna leave, I can't find him.
Yo, that's... Sarah, look. It's the fog map, and it's the zombies.
What?
Oh, there's already 100 people.
So the next
match, I don't know. Here's another one, it's zombies. But I don't know if I wanna...
What are you looking on, Steam?
No. I'm on the custom matches that you can join.
Oh.
Oh, man. I wonder how these people create them. Don't you have to, like, pay or something? Like, the worst tickle in my throat is pissing me off right now. Oh, look, there's a Christopher. Oh, wait, no, go back. Come on, Polish. Hey, Polish, are you ready?
I just readied up.
Okay, Polish. I hate... Oh, my God. Who was it that called you Polish and I wanted to just smack him? Probably Nick.
Yeah,
damn it, Nick!
Yeah, it was Nick.
You know, just like my thing is triangle.
I was like, Nick, capital P, bruh. Capital P.
Capital P to the... The Polish. The Polish. Or the Olish.
When I shit, my dick touches.
If it's for friends who do stuff together, you is for you and me. And it's for never ever gonna come.
That's it, I'm beating your mom, get ready.
What?
You didn't hear that guy?
No.
He was just singing the fun song, and then he started screaming it.
Oh my god.
Boy.
You fucking stupid crime-ridden piece of shit.
Okay.
Pick, man. Pick something.
I'm picking. Straight going. Straight.
It's going straight through the middle.
You know what? Let's go AFK.
Alright. That's fine with me. It's probably gonna land us at Severny anyway.
Fine. Oh yeah, if you're watching right now, it's fucking popping out left.
There's still, like, I want to say, maybe a couple duos dropping with us, so.
Yeah, you're still above me.
When I drop AFK, I don't move, only because that lets the other people know that I'm also AFK, but I'm gonna get these AFK kills. There's one, two, three, four. Four of them here. Yeah, we're right in Severny. Let's see how many of these people move. Oh, you got two people chasing after you.
Fucker.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god. Alright, so going AFK was such a good idea. But it's okay.
Woman, I
know.
What?
Oh, I didn't even hear it. Well, I'm on a call with Chris.
Oh, that's fine.
Yeah? Why? I don't know. Wait, I thought. You did what?
At 9:30, Dan wants to go to Buffalo.
At 9:30? Who the fuck goes to Buffalo Wild Wings at 9:30 at night?
Dan, Cat, Warren.
Good for them, they can go.
You don't wanna go?
I got work tomorrow.
Oh, that's funny. I was just gonna go and hang out, I wasn't gonna order anything.
I thought you picked up McDonald's before though. It's what?
I just said I was just gonna go and hang out. I wasn't gonna order it.
Oh. What did you end up getting from McDonald's?
Chicken
and McDonald's. Two McDoubles. Oh. Oh,
okay.
Well, I mean, do you want some of those meatballs or? Okay. I'll figure something out. No, I'm was just asking if that's what you were gonna have, but if you're not hungry then I'll figure something out. Well, who are you playing with right now?
Dan and Ben.
Just two people? Okay. Alright, four. I was gonna say something I don't remember. Alright, yeah, I'll do four of those. And then. Is that what you want, babe? Oh. Well then. Chris, are you going with them tonight?
No.
Okay. You know what I'm craving? Taco Bell.
I knew you were
gonna. I don't know why. I know. No, I know. I mean, I had McDonald's earlier, but it's because I was just so fucking hungry. I don't care, baby. You need to let me know what the fuck you're making.
I ain't making shit.
Never mind.
Lazy
not hungry.
Bitch.
Lazy shit.
Can you hand me three Tums?
Oh, hello.
Hello.
Hi, where are you? Who's talking?
Yeah, I am right here.
Right here.
Right here.
Are you
here.
Banana?
Are you telling me you are mine?
You're not banana. Oh, you are. Hello.
Banana.
Oh, you are the banana. Banana bar.
Oh, God.
How are you doing?
Very good.
Why are you laying beside me?
I didn't go to school.
Get your head off my head.
Can't go to school.
What?
Where are we going, Brittany? I'm cool with that. You want apartments, the apartment side or the other side?
Apartment side.
Is there anybody with us? Is there anybody? I see one over there. Two over there. Looks like they're going to the other side though. I think we're okay. I got two guns already.
Oh, look at you. I got nothing. I got bandages and a vertical foregrip and a helmet. And we're gonna see. Ooh, I got a level 1 vest, a level 1 backpack. Starting off so good. And nothing. Here. Whoop, stuck on
could really use a backpack, right?
I got lucky enough to find the one. Nothing here. Ooh, what are you? Oh, a level 2 backpack. We'll take that. We'll take the compensator. We'll go this way. Go here. Nothing. Oh wait, is this the one that goes outside?
Jesus, it is. Your helmet.
I got a scar.
Lucky.
Sure.
No, the scar's actually pretty good, man.
I know.
I'd be kind of upset if they're... Oh, never mind. Got one. About to say. Shit.
No, I'm fine.
God, Sarah. Shit.
I hate the fact that those big rooms don't have, like anything in them.
What big rooms?
First aid kit. Holographics. Like when you're in the apartments and you come up and there's like that. It's like that. Like that big opening in the wall. It's kind of like a living room type thing.
Oh yeah.
Keep going. What the hell? That guy just randomly just jumped in the air. 7.62. No. I do not want a pistol. What is in here? Nothing. Oh. Frag grenade. Pistol.
Two first aid kits in the same room. Oh, and another
bandages.
One. God.
And a quick draw. Holla for your dollars. Alright. So far so good. So far so good. There, so now time to go upstairs.
I found 3 first aid kits in the same apartment.
Really?
Yes.
Well, shit. Ain't that some shit? A flash hider?
For what, the AR?
SMG.
Oh.
I wasn't thinking, I got excited.
Oh, I got that school shooter, son. That school shooter, son.
Ooh. Level 2 helmet. And more bandages. There, I got more bandages than I've got of anything else.
You still don't have a gun yet?
Oh, no. I have the scar, remember?
Oh, yeah, okay.
Alright, anything in here? No. You're garbage.
Oh. Alright, well, now I'm happy. Now I'm happy.
What kind of gun do you have?
I have the M16.
Right.
And I have an SK-12.
Right.
Oh my god, I just found an 8x scope. Oh man.
Oh boy. Nothing over here. Ooh, what's this? Could have sworn I just saw somebody. Wait, what the hell is this? Another red dot? Red dot or holographic site?
I prefer the red dot, but it's personal preference.
I'll try that. Machete? I got some machete. Some more bandages. Alright, let's go back downstairs. Go to the next apartment. Did you already make it to your another apartment or no?
I'm on my third.
Like, full building?
Yeah, third apartment, yeah.
Jesus. Oh, then again, you also got a head start on me, because...
Yeah, and I'm pretty much just, like, running through them. I'm not, you know... I pretty much know what everything looks like, so I gotta, like...
I'm being quick with it. No, I don't want anything here. You're level one. I'm slow. So
if I could find a sniper rifle right now, I would kind of be, I'd be really happy.
But if only.
Yeah. This game's gonna give me the big FU and be like, ha! Sniper rifle? Yeah, right.
What are you? Oh my god, dude, guess what I just found?
A sniper rifle.
No.
Tommy gun?
Yes.
Nice. That's some good shit right there.
Oh, yes.
I'll keep an eye out for an SMG suppressor.
I got a flash hider so far for my SCAR. The only thing I would really need for my SCAR is another scope. Oh, wait. I have a suppressor. But.
Suppressor for what, though?
An AR or.
An AR?
Yeah.
Well, so if you don't want it, I'll take it.
Well, I'm putting it on my SCAR. I have a flash hider. Yeah. If you want that.
No, I already have an AR. I already have a suppressor for my AR.
Well, shit. Is that you?
I'm right next to you. You check this really small building, or the smaller building right here? Or were you just in apartments?
No, I don't think I did.
No, you didn't. I'm gonna check this really quick. But after you're done with that apartment, we gotta start heading out. I have a 2x scope if you want it.
Yeah, I could do that. Ooh, 4x.
I guess I'm holding on to my 2x then.
Ah, shit. Blew past.
Yeah, I see this. Do you have enough meds? I'm pretty much set on meds, so
I have a first aid kit.
And that's it?
And a bunch of bandages.
Okay, alright.
So, if I'm lucky enough... Oh, here's an AKM up here.
You pick up the ammo for me?
It's the 9mm, right?
No, AKM is 762.
Well, that's what, Oh, never mind, I'm just kidding.
No, the Tommy gun should be, 0.45.
Yeah, 0.45. Oh, I still need SCAR, I need 5.56.
I need some 5.56 too. But I can hold off for now.
Well, yeah, I mean, if I have...
I just need 7.62 at this point.
Okay, we're good. Now, I got more 7.62, painkillers, Molotov cocktail. Alright, Sarah says, Mazel Tov.
Mazel Tov?
Yes. More painkillers.
Alright, yeah, at least you have some now.
Another red dot.
I'm just checking upstairs for you so we can get out of here.
Yeah.
There's nothing up here.
Are we good?
I just gotta check the next floor. Hold on. Checking the roof and then we're out of here.
Alright, I'm gonna take a painkiller.
Oh. Oh my god.
What?
I just found another A-time scope.
Huh.
That's two, buddy. That's two, and you are getting one. Because I don't need to. You might need to take that first aid. I can give you more once we start moving, but...
Alright, yeah, I'll do that.
Because I have... I just took one, and I have five more.
Alright, let's roll out. Circle is this way.
D-nice.
A car would be lovely.
I'm actually gonna go this way just in case there is a car over here. Be on the road.
We're not too far from Circle.
No, it's like right there.
But it's still far enough.
Yeah. Well, yeah, far enough to do some damage.
Nah. You should probably put your gun away.
Yeah, probably.
But we're also gonna get fucked again because of...
Oh wait, there's just people right there. I knocked him. We're good. I knocked him.
Yeah, he'll die. There's a circle, right?
Well, yeah, the one guy will, yeah. I killed him, finally. Alright, I have to take another first aid. Hold on.
Alright. Where's the second one?
He ran up the hill.
Oh, bike.
Where?
All the way over here. I guess cover me and I'll get it. Unless you just want to run with me.
I'm running with you at the moment. You driving? Do you want me to drive?
Can you drive? But can you drop another health pack for me?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that sound it makes.
Yeah, I'm using another first aid. Hold on. And then, all right, let's go.
Oh my god. Ah, it was almost bad.
We're gonna do it again.
Thought you were kidding.
No, I wasn't kidding.
God, if we die in red zone, I'm pissed.
I have to go through it. I have to.
I know, but I'm just saying. Like, the first time getting the Tommy gun, and it would just be my luck. Hi. I want to say we should go, how the hell did that hurt?
That hurt you?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh.
Oh god. Ah! Fucking do it! No! Is that a drop to the left?
I don't know. I'm not trying to find out.
yeah, it is.
Oh, we're out of circle, by the way. Yeah, I drove way too far.
Oh, shit.
I don't see anybody at it. I have to heal again, hold on.
Footsteps, or do you hear just shots? Alright, I'm looking behind us. I don't see anything. Wait, are we look. We're not even in circle. What the fuck?
No, we're not. I wanted to see if anybody was at that drop. Just be careful, there might be guys in this compound.
Oh! Adrenaline syringe. AWM.
Oh, pick that up.
Well, okay. Get rid of my Tommy gun.
Yeah, that's probably for the best.
Here, you take the AWM. Come here.
I'm coming right now. Hold on.
Yeah, I'll let you get the AWM. And I'll let you take the... Here, there's also a... Yeah, there you go. You got it. I'm gonna run...
Hold on, here.
Oh.
I can give you another health pack, hold on.
I have an adrenaline syringe. I don't know what the fuck that does.
You're gonna have to look at it when it pops up.
Alright, hold on. Increases a character's boost by 100 instantly performing certain actions while causing this item. Okay.
We're not that far. We could probably just move. We could probably just go right to it.
Oh, you said you needed 7.62, right?
No, I dropped my AKM, I'm good.
Fuck, I needed the 5.56. Still, shit.
AKM is 7.62, though.
I know, but I'm saying I need 5.56 for the SCAR.
Oh, well, I only have 50 shots for my M16. Oh, I can't really...
But you have the other snipper.
Oh yeah, but I need this for I need the M16 for close range.
But,
we need to move. We need to move. You can't just sit there. Right. 30 seconds.
Oh shit, yeah. Where is? Oh fuck. We got a guy coming up the hill, Chris.
Where at?
To your left. At least I think. Either that or I'm just seeing shit.
I hear a car.
Got them both.
Yeah, got them both. Oh wait, we got two more.
Where?
Oh, right there. Oh, I took out all freaking four of them. Oh my god. Yeah, that's crazy. This guy has 5.56, Brendan.
Well, I
this guy right here.
Hold on, I gotta loot this guy.
Oh shit. No!
Where is he?
Brennan, he's behind us. He's right behind this tree. He's kinda approaching us. He's approaching to the right of the tree.
Fuck!
Oh, damn it.
Oh, sorry. I couldn't think quick enough.
Yeah.
But we lasted pretty fucking long for, you know, all that.
I had 5 kills that round.
Well, I had a couple hits, so. Oh, no, Brett, I'm gonna go see if I can find something to eat. Oh, ow.
Talking about Barry and his reputation. Until yesterday. Two people, the way he walked away, knowing what you know now about the game, how it can affect. A show. Barry Sanders, the absolute hardest out. Period.
What a job, Barry. This is
service.
And service is selling.
Service is selling.
And selling is service. Hello there, Nikki. How you doing today?
I'm in a good mood and a cheery day.
I've got a customer here that wants an Uber to buy.
I'll send one right over. I've got plenty in supply.
Hello there, sir. I've got some news for you.
house, Hero. Hi, Pixie. What man, Victor? What? Hi. Hello, Pixie. Hello, honey. By the baby. I'm the Pix. Pixie's being a creep, Chris.
Oh my god.
What?
Wow. You watched that video Colin posted on Discord in Onger chat?
I don't think so. But I will after I'm done eating. Oh, cool.
Alright, I'm gonna let you eat. I'm gonna run to the bathroom.
Gotcha.
Oh.
sure enough, she was just sitting there. I gave her some bread. You didn't have to say it. We did know. Ooh, that last bite was spicy. You wanna know why that's crazy?
Cause that's it.
Yes! That's it! Speaking of drinking, oh! Here it goes. Cause you can have whatever beer I have left.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, what's her name? Do you remember Susan?
Susan.
Hisco, Glenn's mother.
Glenn's mother? Oh, yeah.
So,
oh, the one that was freaking out about the bowl.
Yes.
Okay.
Bad news. Hello. You know how they moved to Virginia, right?
Hello. Yeah, like
hi there.
A couple years back or something, right?
Yeah, so her,
anybody wanna buy
her
radio?
Liver is failing.
Oh.
Yeah, and, I think her kidneys are failing, and... she's in the hospital right now. They just tried doing her second dialysis, because the first one didn't work.
Okay.
The second one didn't work. So she, the doctors are giving her anywhere between. Like, she's pretty much down to like her last month with us.
Oh.
You know?
Okay.
Yeah. So Glenn and Cindy are down in Virginia right now.
Where's Tyler?
I think they're still up here, I think. I don't know. Maybe they went down because they have school. So I don't know.
Yeah. Oh,
worst case, I'm gonna go to Stauber.
Alright, I got one, two.
Oh three. Shit, I hit F by accident. Shit, they added houses to Stauber.
Oh shit, yeah. I got three people.
I see four.
Alright. I got one guy right next to me.
Alright, well, I'm coming down very slowly. Check that. Maybe five people.
Alright, I'm not moving until I see this fucker move. Ah, you fucking piece of shit. What? Come on, man.
Come on. Shit.
Same guy that shot me.
I think. Yeah, I know.
Yo, come get me, come get me.
I can't do that.
He's on the other side of the wall.
I know, but he has a gun and I don't. So I can't... It's not like I can shoot him, you know?
I know, but there's nobody around.
Yeah, but he's chasing me.
No, he's not. There's nobody here. He went after somebody else.
He's over there somewhere.
Do you understand how pissed off he's gonna be when he finds out that he's not getting the kill?
Right?
Oh, bandages. 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 What would life be without bandages? I am gonna throw a stun grenade if possible. I'm just gonna lay down and I'm gonna use up all 5 bandages. Oh man. I just picked up a gun just in case. And it takes that 267 ammo.
762, you mean?
No, 267.
267?
Yeah, 267. You gonna get 765309?
Oh. 8675309.
Oh, that was great. You were like, what?
I think there's still mad people up here somewhere.
Yeah, probably. Well, I got bandages, and I'm going to lay down. Gonna go at night. Bandages.
Level 2 helmet on me.
I have a level 1. That'll do till I find something else. Yo, son, look at that. Got that full health. Almost. Son.
Do you have a gun?
Yes.
Alright, good. Yeah, this is crazy, man. They added all these houses up.
Yes, that's crazy. Huh, M16. But... Oh, wait, there wasn't one. About you?
Oh, careful, because there might be guys over here somewhere.
Okay, buff that.
I said might, so I don't really know.
Don't scare me like that.
You also may have already ran off, which is another possibility.
Oh my god. Chris, you're gonna be so jelly.
Why would you get?
I may or may not have gotten a scar. That's a may or a may not. I'm not sure.
I'll trade you a Mazel Tov for it.
Aha! Mazel Tov! Yo! Oh, fucking Christ, bro. Pretty sure I just shit my shit bricks just now.
I'm sure you did. Seriously, I'll trade you one of these SMGs that I have for one of your...
You just took the fucking compensator, you shit.
It's for an SMG, dickhead.
Suck my balls, asshole. Well then. Much love.
Yeah, I could feel it.
It's burning a hole.
There's a level 2 vest right here. Ooh, I'll take the level 2 backpack, though.
Such a douche.
Hey, I'm giving you the level 2 vest, man. I don't want to hear it.
Mine.
Bondages.
Ballistic mask.
I'm kind of scared, dude. I have no idea where these guys are.
Huh. I can't believe you walked past that.
What?
Can't tell you. It's a secret.
What did I walk past? Just tell me.
I'm just kidding. It was an energy drink.
Oh.
You got so pissed, I'm like, what?
Tell me. Like, what is it?
Tell me no. I must know.
Blue is coming, by the way, so we're kinda fucked at the moment.
How far? Oh my god, we're so far from circle.
Yes, we are.
I say...
We gotta jet, man. We gotta run for it.
Jet.
Jet, run for it. But how far is it really? Oh my god.
I'm just running. Fuck it. Fag it!
Parkour PUBG edition. Damn it.
Dumbass.
Yeah, we're gonna die anyway. There's no way we're making it all the way to Circle with minimal supplies.
Oh, we'll make it.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Better hope we find a car. Or a motorcycle.
Sure, we'll find something. Eventually. Hi, Pixie. We don't hunt these.
Oh, no. Blue's right there. Blue's right there. Blue's right
Run!
There.
Run! Oh. I've got my gun in my hand still. I wasn't even paying attention. Shit. No! Fuck!
Das, not it.
Well, son of a bitch. This is amazing. Give it a
look. I might check one of these houses for meds or something.
Okay.
Never mind. They're already looted. Which means I have to use this. Keep going, I'll try to catch up.
Well, in the process of me running, I'm trying to look around for people and vehicles. I don't know how I feel about that. How far are we from Circle?
Probably really far.
Oh, please make it to the water. Please make it to the water. Oh! Yeah, of course. Yeah, I'm probably gonna die. Just saying. My leg clipped a little rock, and it was like, hey, buy health.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm screwed. Is that you shooting?
No. Did I hit you at all, or?
No.
Oh, okay.
But it was you.
Yes, it was me.
Yeah, you're an ass.
Hey, dude, we're both... I mean, you're already dead. Okay. Not a bit.
Just kill yourself. Was there somebody up there?
Yeah, there was a Jeep that was driving by.
you gonna try to live it out as much as possible?
Yeah, I'm gonna try to at least make it. See if I can.
You try to go revive me.
There's no reviving you, bro. You're already.
Not son. Adrenaline shot. Just.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Dude, I'm. Oh my god, I'm so far. So far.
Alright, so going AFK was about it. Is that a bike?
Where?
No, that's true. I mean a bush. It's a bush.
Babushka?
Or nope, just kidding. It's a rock.
There's a boat.
Yeah.
But a boat won't do me any good right now.
No.
I'm playing Fitch.
Oh, if only you could have heard him, Sarah. He was like, I'm playing Fetch! Oh, shit.
Okay.
I'm playing Fetch.
I was kind of hoping it would blow up, like, as soon as I went over it, or got close to it. That's okay. Alright, I'm ready now.
Yo, we should do a an Asia server.
Nah. But we should do a duo for person.
Yeah.
Yeah, if you want to, it doesn't really matter.
Teammates.
Pikachu number one, Pikachu number one, Pikachu number one.
Shut the fuck up.
Pika Pika!
Suck up my ball.
Shut the fuck up. Eat these hot nasty looks.
Nah, son.
Alright, dude.
Stop it, Mr. Astro!
Alright, so we do have people.
Yeah, we got a lot of time. Alright, where are you?
I'm going towards these back houses over here.
What?
Oh, you're on the other end, bro.
Aw, shit. Yeah.
You landed with like 7 people over there. Godspeed, bruh. Good luck.
For real.
Oh, oh god. Dude, that shotgun. Oh my god. That was right next to me.
It sounded like it was definitely right next to me too, so that's the worst part.
Yeah, we're gonna do shotgun for shotgun, bitches.
Flash hider, bandages, flash hider. No gun yet.
At least we're in a circle.
Please, for the love of God, please do not come where I'm at. Oh my god.
Got a butt pan.
Fucking seriously.
I got 2 shotguns. And I'm ready to go, son.
Fucking Christ. Come on, man. Don't do it.
Nah.
Really? Come on, man.
What'd he say?
He was like, nah. Come on, nah, nah, nah. Aw, oh, you're a douche.
Gotta save that ammo, man.
Yeah, but you could've let me live. Could've. Dick.
I wasn't gonna cause you any harm.
Why is it that whenever anybody else picks a place, we survive? I pick a place, and I'm the first one dead.
No, you're usually the first one dead anyway.
Oh, fuck off.
Oh. Damn.
Fuck, man.
Man, she just called you a bitch.
Shots were fired. Thoughts are shired. Nope. Nope, you were mean. You were mean to me.
Who made you food? Answer me.
Frozen chicken patties that you put in a microwave?
I don't
food?
Care. I got it for you. Otherwise, you weren't going to eat because you're a lazy fuck.
No, I would have eaten.
No, you wouldn't have.
Yes, I would have.
Never mind, I'm not hungry.
I wasn't.
Liar.
Jesus, Sarah, shut up.
Kristen, shut up. Ow! She just bit my tongue.
What?
Chris goes, what?
No. Be normal. Why are you
That is normal.
No, it's not.
Why are you talking over game chat?
Me?
Oh. Yeah.
I don't know. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. Wait, if I push and hold it, I don't know why that was like that.
Hey, why you hit my tummy? No.
What'd you say?
Ketchup.
Oh. Watch out for the mean girl.
Your first bone is really funny.
Reflex.
That's not a reflex.
Yes, it was. Sorry.
No, it wasn't. It was the opposite arm.
Shit happens.
I just.
Drinking.
Your Oktoberfest?
Oh, it smells like butt cheeks. It smells like baby powder.
Smells like butt cheeks.
Over here smelling like open cheeks. Oh, yeah. What the fuck?
I never flirted.
Yeah, okay. You hear this? You hear this jokester over here?
I never burp.
Yeah, I guess she never farts either, huh?
Yeah, and Chris says you also never fart either, so.
No evidence.
just the paint on the wall is peeling.
Just every earthquake that I've ever felt in that house.
He goes, no evidence. He goes, Wait, what did you say something about an earthquake every time?
Yeah, I said that earthquake every time I.
He said, says there's an earthquake every time you fart.
No, there's not. Maybe when Colin does.
Oh my god.
<He's bad. laughs> Colin better not freaking fart in California. Fucking should be in the ocean.
We'll just send him to fucking North Korea.
Oh my god.
Hello, family.
Damn it, I forgot my gas mask.
It's a Mazel Tov.
Sarah, look what I just picked up. A Mazel Tov.
Chris picked up a Mazel Tov, babe. What the fuck was that? Ooh!
Can't believe I didn't die yet.
Where
the fuck is everybody?
Oh, dude. Look at the map.
What?
Just take a look at the map.
Oh, man.
At least you're in circle.
I'm gonna have to move.
What was that, an AKM?
Yeah.
You didn't want it?
I already have,
You have the
plus
what?
I have an M16.
Oh.
Plus I have the SK-12 with an extended mag, so a close range, but especially in a town like this, you're gonna need a close range weapon.
You're an extended mag.
Well. Yeah, I try to be, man. Don't like that. Oh, this is where you died.
No, it wasn't.
Come in. Well, your skull is like right here. Oh. Hey, was everyone out already? Like they just like got their shit and left.
What's up? No, I'm drinking. Thank you for invite anyway. You should go ask Colin if he wants to go.
Go where?
Huh? It's quiet down there. Are we missing any lotion or boxes of tissues?
Oh my god.
Well.
Well. Oh, look at my pee. It's very small. Oh, my name is Karen.
Oh my god.
Yeah, it's bad.
So I put it on this. There are the shots that I was looking for.
Thank you. three helmet. What the hell is that?
A gun?
Yeah.
It's an M4.
Oh. Those flies piss me off.
How do I have a level 3 backpack and not have... That is beyond me. Alright, so I need the shotgun shells. Let me drop these. Cause I... Drop that. I don't need that. Safe to say my M4 is good. And it's a scar.
Are you taking the scar?
No, I got the M4, I don't need the scar. Another extended mag, I'll take that though. Extended mag, switch that out. Drop the quick draw.
Is that the Tommy gun?
No.
Oh.
They're two crossbows.
Oh. But didn't it look like it when you looked at it quick enough?
One med kit, two med kit, three med kit, four times scope.
close enough to a four. Oh my god.
Another. Oh man. I feel like someone's baiting me in this house right now. Kind of sad that I didn't pick up that that AKM now.
Oh.
Hit X and just keep on run. Oh, I'm not that far from circle.
Mm-mm.
I can't believe there's only 35 people left.
Yeah, and you haven't really ran into anybody. Except for the beginning.
Well, even in the beginning, I didn't run into anybody. I had two guys land right next to me. I guess they either died or they ran off.
Me, I got royally screwed for the 18th time today.
See, I thought you were following me on the way down.
I thought I was, and then realized I was not.
I realized that you were screwed.
That I was what?
Screwed.
Very much so.
Running. In. Running. Those shots are pretty close to me, and running. And I'm crouching, and I'm good. Alright, CD, I'll let you in, you fuck. Come on. Let's go, hurry up.
Chris, red zone.
What? Oh no. Oh no. Get away from me, red zone.
That almost sucked. Get inside.
Mazel tov. Mazel tov. I don't have enough space for it though.
Huh. I'm surprised it hasn't blown up anything yet. Never mind.
There it is.
Barely.
I was wondering if it would blow up.
Well, if it does, then you'd be screwed.
I would laugh, actually.
Yeah. I mean, I guess. Still suck. All that hard work. Just to die from a Mazel Tov that you shot.
Yeah. Wish I could find an AR suppressor.
I'm playing fetch.
Yeah, I could actually play fetch right now too.
Oh god, no.
Oh, I'm not even close to circle. This isn't good.
Alright, you have a minute 20.
Yeah.
Can you be alright?
I'ma try.
I got my pan. Butt pan. Butt pan.
Haha.
The butt pan, the most effective weapon. And it's the most helpful for help, for saving your ass.
Yup. Oh, those shots are coming from straight ahead.
What?
I'm kind of sad. I shouldn't have shot. Kind of sad right now. Kind of.
Oh my god. I like that.
Is Alex on? This is
shot. Yeah, I got a shot in the chest.
AFK. Alright, I'm gonna ready up.
A guy? Oh, he's a dad. Good friend. He's like old as shit.
You're old as shit.
You're damn right I am old as shit.
Old as dirt, man. Old
got
as
it.
Dirt.
There you go. But you, I mean, it's up to you though. Come on down. That was nice. Yeah, I got a backpack in here.
What's up? Penis Destroyer 3000.
So cool.
Yeah.
Possible to make it to the hospital from here?
No, but we can try. You can probably go here. Or we go shooting range or Severny. There's a bunch of people.
Alright then.
Go to those houses that are behind us, or behind you. I don't know if it's too late for you. Yeah, it's too late. Okay. I'm going towards. Alright, I'm gonna drop on you. I'm gonna drop on you. You know there's a million people.
No, fuck that. I am not doing that.
Oh, you're actually shooting. Holy shit. I landed outside.
I'm getting the fuck out of here. That's what I'm doing.
I guess run towards Severny.
No problem. I actually want to survive this game.
Shit, we're in circle too.
Doing this.
Oh.
Oh, God, I'm still running. Fucking Christ.
Getting shot at?
No, but that's still too close for my liking.
Oh. Oh, those shots are really close.
Yeah!
Alright, Dan, calm down.
That's what he sound like.
Hello?
Das hello.
Who the hell just joined?
I don't know.
Don't talk to me like that.
Oh,
fuck you.
Oh, it's Nick.
What's up, guys?
It's fucking
What's
sick.
Up, buddy?
How are thous?
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Thous are wells.
We are well, man. We are well. We are Groot. We are Groot.
I am hurt.
Alright, I'll probably be on in a little bit.
Didn't ask.
Why aren't you on now, buddy?
Because Kelly's over.
I don't give a fuck about that.
I don't give a fuck.
Ah! Alright, yeah, I'll be on over it.
Okay, first of all, why would you join if...
I just wanted to say hi, shut the fuck up. I like you guys.
Shut the fuck up. Goddamn.
Goddamn.
I found a VSAS.
Alright, I've got a angle for...
For a VSS? I don't think an angle foregrip goes on the VSS.
I thought the VSS was a sniper.
It is a sniper.
Well, then I got you a fucking foregrip.
You can't put a foregrip on the VSS.
You're a fucking foregrip, alright?
Alright. Nigga, damn.
There's a flash hider. Oh no, that's not gonna be good. Fuck!
I'm going across the street.
Extremely upset right now.
Why?
Because. I don't know. Because I couldn't find anything good.
Alright, well,
fuck
I'm,
the system.
I'm still looking. I'm still looking, so I mean. I find anything. Well, do you have anything at this point or no?
I got a pistol and a shotgun.
Okay, well, that's something. Good for close range.
It's garbage.
Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Shots were right next to me.
Yep.
And that's not it.
Yep. Fuck me. I am not inside of a bathroom.
I am not going in there after you.
Is that you that's reloading?
No.
Oh, fuck.
You kind of separated for a second, which isn't...
ready. Oh, hello?
Come in.
They went to Carvel. Dude, I'm scared. I'm going out. Fuck. No! Fuck. I might go with you.
Yeah?
I might. I don't know. Yeah. Oh, wait, no. Chris isn't going. We have work tomorrow. That's why. Wait, you don't have work tomorrow, do you? Did you want me after work, as long as we're not doing anything, to meet you at your grandparents' house?
Tomorrow?
Yeah.
I'm
tomorrow. Fuck,
that's right. Wait, why can't we go tomorrow?
Because I have a tournament tomorrow. They're coming down here. Probably.
Tell them to load up the table. Or...
Yeah.
Why?
There's no way to help them.
They're strong like bulls.
No, they're not. They're really not.
It was a joke.
My dad's leaving. My uncle's in a wheelchair. That's why I'm the wheeler on his lap.
Yo, that's so fucked.
Did you think I posted it on Discord?
No.
Oh my. Go look it out.
Wait, Sarah, are you watching me?
Yes.
You really are?
Yes.
On here?
Yes.